How to play the affiliate marketing game. Affiliate marketing involves businesses rewarding affiliates for each customer brought to the business's site through the affiliate's efforts. Affiliate marketers' methods for attracting customers for businesses can range from simple advertising to offering rewards to customers. If you wish to join an affiliate marketing program, then be sure to read the tips found in this video. Think about where you're placing your affiliate ads on your site, and change location if you don't think they're getting the kind of click-through you'd been expecting. This will help because people might ignore ads if they're at the right-hand side of the page, but take notice if they're at the top. The best way to discover this is to experiment with the layout. If you made a connection with a prospect regarding what dream they have, remember that dream on your follow-up contact with them. Bringing up their goal has two main purposes. It reminds them of why they want to go forward and it lets them know that you cared enough to remember. Before choosing an affiliate marketing program, read as many reviews about the company itself as you can. While it is important to read reviews about the affiliate program too, the reviews of the entire company will give you a good idea of the behavior of the company toward their customers. A company that treats its customers poorly will not receive repeat business, which means no repeat commission for you. Pay attention to the cookie duration of the parent site of your affiliate marketing program. A site visitor's cookies tell the parent company that you sent in that traffic and allows you to receive that commission. If the cookies expire after a very short period of time, the parent company is likely trying to cheat you out of valuable commission dollars. A great affiliate marketing tip if you're new is to borrow from someone who has a good reputation. You may wonder how you even get anywhere when you're starting out because you have no reputation. All you have to do is affiliate yourself with a credible expert and you'll be well on your way. To find your audience before you even mention your product, create a series of videos. Record a short video of yourself talking about a different topic every week, or about the same topic under different angles. Post them on a popular video hosting website. Once you have enough followers, do a video about the product you are selling. Take advantage of press releases to boost your internet marketing efforts. Using a press release is a great way to raise awareness about your business and to reach new customers. There are a number of online distribution networks available for sharing press releases, making it easy to announce newsworthy items related to your business. Make sure that the affiliate program that you are signing on with has a great reputation. If you find a company that does not have a good reputation, you may find yourself working for nothing. You may work for hours to get things going well on your end, only to not be paid in the end. There are some obvious rules for making sure your subscribers don't press the unsubscribe button, such as the need for good content and presentation and to limit special mailings. But you can also try this: at the end of each e-zine issue, provide a tantalizing glimpse of what to expect in the next issue. Also, remember to include the how to subscribe instructions, even though your reader must obviously be a subscriber. As stated in this video, affiliate marketing is done by affiliate companies to help businesses draw in more customers to buy products and/or services. Using these tips, you can join an affiliate program that can help your business. Check out our premium affiliate tools and resources, links in description. Hi, thank you for watching and be sure to like and subscribe because more incredible content is on the way.